Today we are going to discuss about the time period in harmonic motion. First, time period of pendulum. This is a rigid surface. This is inextensible, flexible thread, mg always towards center of earth. At this angle is theta. This angle also will be theta. Mg cos theta balances by the tension and the component, vertical component of this, that is mg sin theta, brings the body towards mean position. This is called restoring force. So the restoring force F is equal to minus mg sin theta. If theta is small, sin theta approximately equal to theta, so F can be written as minus mg theta. Here theta can be expressed, this is the displacement x, and theta is very small and L is the length. Then F is equal to minus mg, and theta is arc upon radius, that can be considered an x upon L, because theta is equal to arc upon radius. Length of the pendulum considered as radius, and x can be considered as the arc, because arc is equal to the distance between two position, that is the O position and P position here, and this is the arc. This arc can be considered equal to the x when angle is small. So we know that for harmonic motion, F is equal to minus kx. On comparing 2 and 3, the minus kx is equal to minus mgx upon L, or m by k will be equal to, because cross x by x, m by k is equal to L by g. We know that time period t will be equal to 2 pi root m by k in case of a spring. So here time period will be t is equal to 2 pi root L by g. This is the time period in case of a spring, and this will be the time period in case of pendulum, because here m by k will be equal to L by g. Now the time period of a wooden block in water. This is a pot filled with water. A wooden block, this is A, this B, and total height is C. If depth, it displaced in water up to the distance x. So let d is the density of block and small d is the density of water. Then mass of block m is equal to a b c, volume multiplied by density, and weight of block will be equal to a b c capital D and g. Now, the weight of displaced water W water, the volume of displaced liquid A, B, X, and density of liquid is small d into g, because volume into density is mass, and it is multiplied by g to convert in the weight. So this will be equal to the restoring force for executing the harmonic motion of the block. So W water, weight of displaced water equal to the restoring force. That will be equal to F is equal to minus A B X D G. It is compared by, so F is equal to minus K X, and we can compare these two. Minus kx will be equal to minus abx dg. So here k is equal to ab dg, it is 3. We know that the time period t is equal to 2 pi root m by k. So m is the mass of the block, it is 2 pi, mass is equal to abc into t, abc capital D upon k is abdg. So ab cross by ab, and the time period will be t is equal to 2 pi root cd upon dg. This is the time period of a wooden block which is floating in the water. If we displaced it by that is depth x in the water, then time period will be 2 pi root cd upon dg. We can discuss the time period about time period of water in U tube. This is the U tube of negligible width. Area of cross section is A, filled with water up to height H. If it pushed by any cylinder, then up to depth X, then water goes up by 2x, and weight of this 2x water column of height 2x gives the restoring force. So we can consider the mass of total water, mass of water m is equal to area of cross section A, and height is 2h in both the tubes, distance width of bottom is negligible, and density is d. It is the mass 2ahd. The restoring force will be equal to force equal to minus a into 2x, that is the difference of height between the two water column, and its density, it is the mass, and g. We know that F is equal to minus kx. On comparing these two, the k will be equal to 2 ad g. So the time period equal to 2 pi root m by k, that is 2 pi root m is equal to 2 एच डी एंड केस टू ए डी जी. सो द टाइम पीरियड टी विल बी इक्वल टू 2 पाई रूट एच बाई जी. इट इज द टाइम पीरियड ऑफ ऑसिलेशन ऑफ वाटर इन द यू ट्यूब.